Did you know Prime Minister Winston Churchill's mother was an American? Back in the 19th century, it was common practice for the British aristocracy to marry U.S. heiresses. One such marriage like this took place between Lord Randolph Churchill and Brooklyn heiress Jenny Jerome. Jenny and Lord Randy had two children, Winston in 1874 and Jack in 1880, with both children being born at Blenheim Palace on their Oxfordshire estate.